بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد النبي العربي الأمي الأمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. All praise is due to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the messenger Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. On Thursday, the day before yesterday, we were talking about five things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who knows all about these things. In the last verse in Surah Luqman, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ السَّاعَةِ The knowledge of the hour is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَيُنَزِّلُ الْغَيْثِ And He sends down the rain. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْأَرْحَامِ And He knows what is into the womb. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدَى Nobody knows what he will earn tomorrow. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تموت, and nobody knows in which land he will die. And we said that no matter how the science progresses, and no matter how advanced the technology is, nobody is to know the details of these five except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we already talked about the first three ones, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ السَّاعَةِ وَيُنَزِّلُ الْغَيْثَ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْأَرْحَامِ And the fourth, number four, وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدَى Nobody is to know what he will earn tomorrow. And the earning here doesn't mean the money. You know, somebody may say, okay, my salary is so and so, I'll divide it into 30 parts, so tomorrow I will earn so and so. No. Earning here meaning what will happen to you tomorrow. And tomorrow doesn't mean also the next day. The whole future, the nearest and the far future, you know, all time is to come. You don't know what will happen tomorrow. You don't know what you will face, what you will suffer, what will happen to you, whom you will meet, you know, where you will go. All these details, nobody is to know anything about it except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is, as we said, one key of the unseen, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one who knows all of that about these things. وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ مَاذَا تَكْسِبُ غَدَى And the last one, وَمَا تَدْرِي نَفْسٌ بِأَيِّ أَرْضٍ تَمُوتٍ And nobody knows in which land he will die. And nobody doubts that, in fact. As we don't know when we will meet, of course we don't know where we will meet. Right? We don't know the time you will die. You don't know the time you will die at. So accordingly, you don't know the place you will die in. Okay, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows exactly. And nobody doubts about the last two things, which are nobody knows what he will earn tomorrow and nobody knows what in which land he will die. So the point is, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala concluded this verse by saying, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ Allah is all-knowing and all-aware. All-knowing of these five and all-aware of its details. So the point is to believe in the unseen. And we said that believing in unseen is not that choice, you know. We have to believe in the unseen because it's one of the pillars of Iman. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He described those who believe in Him subhanahu wa ta'ala, who said, أَلَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْغَيْبِ Those who believe in the unseen. So believing in the unseen, also one pillar of Iman. Okay, if you just check the pillars of Iman. Believing in Allah, His angels, His books, His messengers, and believing in the last day, اليوم الآخر, the day of judgment, and believing in the decree, Al-Qadr, whether it is good or bad. Okay, did you see the angels? No? Okay? Did you see the last day and these things that happen, that will happen in the last day, in يوم القيامة? No. Do you know what will happen to you after 1 hour? Maybe tomorrow, maybe after 1 week? Nobody knows all of that. So just to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to believe in the angels, meaning that you believe in the unseen. Because we didn't see the angels. And we will not see it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded us to believe in to believe in the angels. That is why when you respond to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command, you believe will be complete and will be perfect, inshallah. JazakAllahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.